Alright, this is not going to be a regular type of video I post, but I wanted to share something with y'all. This was me not too long ago, skinny as hell and insecure me. Today, I'm going to take you guys on a journey of me going from a guy that gets cheated on and wax off every night to Mr. Take Your Bitch and busting cream pies inside of her. Well, I started high school skinny as hell. Everyone thought I was weak and no one took me seriously. But you see, I wasn't weak. I was determined. I was ambitious, I had willpower, I had a thirst to reach my goals, and that's all you need to achieve anything in life. Just remember that.